88 Highway South. Who knew, eh? Doing video of snow. Gotta say, this is the bumpiest road I've been on in California, or one of the bumpiest. That's about lost my radar detector. Guess that's my fault, don't get it tied on properly. The more shit you got, the more trouble you have. Stupid GPS, TPMS sensor keeps telling me I got a flat tire. And we go higher with the snow. Which means the risk of snow on the road gets higher too. Snow on the road. Sand on the road. take a wild ass guess again, and I'm pretty sure this is a 2006 road to Lake Tahoe we used in the Three Flags Classic. Going the other direction, of course. That only makes sense, I guess. It's probably one of the, well, the only other two-lane road up to Lake Tahoe. There's another road with Highway 50, way more four-lane and stuff on it. Some spectacular views up on this road. Running on top of a ridge for a long ways. Passing lane and nobody to pass. Something to do with the seasons around here, I guess. Still think it's winter. But then again, it is. Most places, well, I guess we just had spring. We're gonna have spring soon. People may be here. Not today. Anyway, that's my thoughts, I guess. Three Flags Road, 2006. It's probably bumpier now than it was then. Oh shit. I'm gonna guess we're still recording.